to save the whole page when you screenshot something on Safari. Screenshot, then hit Full Page in the top right corner. Click Save PDF File and save it to whichever folder you would like.